sent me, just texted me a pic of the actual the fire. They're looking at one of our,
TV, yeah.
And it looks, does it look spectacular? Oh, there's a lot of smoke. Okay. I'll give that fire that much. Alright. Listen, we'll keep you
I love how you're looking at that. Alright, 575-00 on the text number.
It kept flipping because I moved the phone and
it looked creepy. In the meantime, Ethan, moving right along to our health segment here on the program. It's Sideside's health news. Without further ado,
Nightside health news. Now with 50% less fat.
This is one of the better ones we put together in a while. And I wish we had all the time to discuss this darn fire. Nice cars apparently do make you happy, according to a new study. At least a little while, according to the researchers at the University of Michigan. That feeling of getting that brand new, cool, or as they called it, better cars, reported having more positive emotions the more expensive the actual car was. Mm-hmm. So, pretty awesome. And the test drive of a new car, your attention is focused on the car, the luxury of it, the more expensive it is, and yes, you do have.